This is how you put on a back zip wetsuit. And specifically, this is O'Neill. As you can see, I am putting on a towel around my waist. And the number one thing, I want to make sure it is nice and snug. So I will then proceed to take off my shorts, likewise with my underwear. And then I'll put on the wetsuit, one leg in, that is my left. Or if you choose to go with your right, you could do that as well. Then the next leg. Then I slide it all the way up. Make sure it hits the ankle line too. Then I pull the wetsuit up to my waistline. Cool, take off the towel. Take off the shirt next. Now I can slide that up to near my chest line. Put one arm in, which is left arm. Next is the right arm. Slide that to the wrist line. Pull the back, which that little flap right there. There is a flap on the back zip wetsuits. Then you zip up all the way up. And then last step, boom, hatch it together, and there's me spraying my face with sunscreen. The end.
Kalau kamu ketemu sama jinnya Aladdin, mau minta 3 permintaan apa? Tapi khusus kamunya doang. Menurut kamu apa sih gambaran akhir dunia? Kayak ntar kayak bakal apa, kayak meteor jatuh atau apa gitu? Aku sih kalau itu nggak bakal lari sih, kan bakal hancur buminya, jadi kayak percuma. Jadi mending kayak kalau bisa lari, buang-buang waktu terakhir. Nah, tapi kan mau nikmatin masa-masa terakhir, kayak contoh misal lagi sama orang, misal kayak pas lagi kayak gitu lagi, itu kayak misal tuh lagi mau kiamat gitu kan, terus kayak ada sisa waktu, misalnya tuh kayak 10 menit, kalau dipakai buat lari kan jadi kayak sisa waktu terakhir sisa terakhir waktu di dunia itu dipakai buat lari. Kalau misalnya kalau nggak dipakai buat lari, misal lagi sama misal kamu lagi sama Cherry nih, bisa dipakai. Ada waktunya itu bisa dipakai buat kayak quality time 10 menit sebelum kemana gitu, ngambil barang-barang yang belum pernah kamu punya, ambil megang nih barang gitu.
Oke.
Jadi deh, suka-suka deh. Yes. What's the worst thing you have ever tasted? What's the worst thing you have ever tasted?
Enggak.
Hal apa yang pernah kayak kamu, hal apa yang kayak the worst, hal paling buruk apa yang pernah kamu cobain gitu. Hal terburuk. SMA milihnya IPA. Kan bisa pilih pindah IPS kalau dari IPA.
Ya aku juga. Dulu aku di kelas kayak yang cewek paling bego gitu.
Enggak paling bego sih. Ceritain dong pas naik gunung perahu. Serunya gimana?
Soalnya takut, banyak kayak hal mistis gitu di gunung. Kata kayak nggak boleh ngomong, kayak harus jaga perilaku banget kan. Thank you.
Thank you.